rapid fire test of snacks from Taiwan. Chocolate peanut butter mochi. Creamy, sweet, delicious, incredible, 10 out of 10. Spicy beef noodle popcorn. So true to a real life taste. I adore that, 10 out of 10 again. Pepper crackers. Boring, no flavor, they just taste like fried stuff, 3 out of 10. Pineapple cake. Dry, hard, and crumbly, not that good, 2 out of 10. Yogurt animal crackers. The shape is cute, I can see why kids would like the taste, I don't, 4 out of 10. Put some culture in your kitchen this week.